Good morning. Working on our channels, this is our project. This is our project. This is my name is MAHAORAN. My partner is Jared's introductions. So today we talk about the two companies. The first company is Singtel, and another company is StarHub. Singtel's history in 1992, the same was telegram. Telephone bills was recognized as the same for telegram related. And another country is StarHub, is born in 20,000. StarHub was established in Singapore by Singtel. And we want to talk about the definition, vision, and the mission statement. A vision statement is a price a company's main goal for the future. We have a well mission statement of Sally explain how the goal will be achieved. This is a startup vision and declaration. You can say the vision is connect and inspire every simple through digital innovation. StarHub will be strive to become leading and innovative communications, information, and internet service to enable customer and the companies be benefited from digital transformation. And this is the Singtel vision declaration. The Singtel vision is to be a leading communications and the digital service provider. Okay, in Singapore, Singtel and StarHub have another one's counters is M1. M1 Limited is a subsidiary, and KPL Corporation is the center of the first digital network operator providing a communication service. M1's Limited market is like to start. Market. So this is my partner, and welcome next. Thank you.
SWOT analysis of two companies. SWOT is divided into four parts. S represents strengths, W represents weaknesses, O represents opportunities, T represents points. Support of Singtel company. Strengths, one of the largest mobile network operators in Asia and one of the most influenced communication service providers in the world to center, advertising and marketing. Weaknesses, laminated after share in the telecommunication in industry means first communication and last opportunities. One growing 3G market across its October regional regions. To pass any work for telecommunication globally, so cross a real net initial is additional satellites and GPS and last twice one saturated market in home regions to as a student by the nations, especially in case of subsidiary. So, heavy dependent food market causing margin pressures. And the sort of Saham company, Swiss is 24 hours. Customers shares, customers can see help at any time of the day and have their promos. As first, when they call the customers sheriffs and witnesses, Saham's witnesses are mostly listened to their customers' sheriffs. Firstly, the long waiting time that customers have to face at the sheriff's centers or Saham's service, and opportunities Saham's collaboration with Marketing League to become mobile virtual network operator is an opportunity for them to reach out to Singapore's younger crowd and also offer more choices to customers. And last twice, one of the that Saham's might face is the flag wires of their cost last mobile plan. The two Saham's would be is that CTL cover small arm with a fasteners speed with their dynamic signal.
Good morning, my name is Duan Jian. Today we're talking about the PSTL and SI2 of two companies. And you can see the sixth word is government policy and economic, social, technology, environment, and legal. And the Singapore government holding and customer-friendly service during economic downturn, Singtel social development programs, and rural revenue retail strategy to meet the growing demands of customers, and legal action over scenario, and environment management in invitation to meet the objective to our environment policy. And can I see the PSTL and SI2 of Star regulatory practice government system and importance of legal government in Singapore. So unlike most of countries, other countries local governments play critical role in policy marketing and regulations in Singapore. Starhawk has to closely follow the states and territories it has presently rather than rising nationwide legacy in Singapore. And the economic inflation rate and skill level of workforce in Singapore market and the efficiency of financial marketing in Singapore. Starhawk can service vibrant financial markets and easy availability of liquidity in the liquid market of Singapore to expand further globally. And social literary interest and technology rotation and environmental agencies and extreme weather renewable technology. Singapore is finding subside to evolve in the renewable sector. It can leverage the trends in Singapore sector. The final one is legal business laws and environment laws and guides. Legal protection of intellectual property rights and copyrights. Thank you. computer analysis. Computer analysis is referred to the rise of competing with peers in your industry for marketing or strategies and continuously researching and improving them. In this process, compare and complement each other's strengths and weaknesses with factors. In order to understand the company's strengths and weaknesses relative to each competitor, you can conduct a competitor analysis at a high level, or you can delve into a special set of competitors' business to understand their company's strategy. And analyze Singtel's competitors. Singtel is a major competitor of MAHAORAN. Singtel is fast-throw and baseball the consumer base, making from the euro in the board, development and technomunication space. Analysis of Starhawk's competitors. Starhawk competitors, the two companies with the same positioning will trigger for first competition in the price, and the overall market level will be affected by the price war between the two companies with the same positioning. Who has a low price and the higher market share in the competition?
Hello everyone, my name is MAHAORAN, and I'm a group leader. So the conclusion, both Singtel and Starhub are the best telecom operation in the Singapore. They have got absolutely advantage in the domestic market and group brand analysis. The customer base and the construction of communication infrastructure both have reached the maturity in terms of sustainable development. They should pay more attention to cultivate more talented people. Secondly, activity prepared in the competition with enterprise to cope with the change in the market. It should be noted that as tech operator in Singapore, the very small space is easy to learn to embrace competition and effect on change in both customer group and detail transformation. So from this page we can see very clearly the Singtel is the best, the Starhub is second, but M1 is not bad, so Simba is last one. So that's all, thank you very much.